Ristolainen's gonna try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.